This question appears in CSIR NET December 2016, Part A. The question is, which of the following graphs represent the stable freshwater lake? There is no vertical motion of the water is considered. There are four graphs are given. One is density versus depth, temperature versus depth, temperature versus depth, and temperature versus depth. No, sorry. This will be the density versus, this will be density, not temperature, versus depth. It is an information based question from the general knowledge. We know in freshwater lake, the surface water is cold, that is very low temperature. It is about 0 degree Celsius. As we go down the lake, the temperature starts going up. Up to 4 degree Celsius, and after a certain level of depth, it remains same, the temperature remains same. This is the temperature versus depth of a graph for freshwater lake. Since here it is all temperature is 0 degree Celsius, temperature is very low, so it will be at the surface, it will be ice, so density will be less than. At the surface, density will be, if we put density, it will be less than 1000 kilogram per meter cube. As we go down, the density starts increasing. After a while, it reaches the standard value of density for water, and it remain same after the level of depth of the lake. So these two are the graph of temperature versus depth and density versus depth for freshwater lake. So out of these four given options, the correct option will be what? This one, because both the density versus depth graph is opposite to this, but here at the surface it is considered 4 degrees Celsius, but it is 0 degrees Celsius. So correct answer will be this one. Thank you for watching.